Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be playing part two of Little Nightmares, The Depths DLC. I'm so excited to come back. Last episode we left off, we had finally killed that little creature that was in the water. I don't know what that was. We electrified the water and it died in there. So without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow all my social media links down below. Without further ado, let's get on with the video. All right, so here we are. We're going up this ladder. I don't know what's going on, but we're going to find out. Ooh, man. I was so happy when we finally killed that little sea creature thing. I was finally glad to get that over with. Oh. Ah! Not again? Already? No! There's six! So we were with her this whole time. Then you gotta deal with him, though. Damn. So I was the one that was taken. The little boy. And six never got out yet. Huh. What was that? So why are they not so dark? Oh, there I am. I'm getting out. Am I gonna die? Please don't die. Please survive. Ooh! Survive! Ooh! He ain't gonna survive. Did he survive? He survived. Okay. Ooh! Oh, look! The gnomes! Oh, are they coming to save me? Oh, never mind. He ran off. Do I at least still have my flashlight? Yep, okay. Anything to collect? Don't tell me we went all the way up, just come all the way back down. Ugh, never gotta deal with that long arm guy. So dark and scary. Ooh. Are you friendly? Okay, fall some more. Okay, calm down. Do I follow them or something? I can't make that, can I? Nope. I need a chair. Or something. I'm like, it's stuck. Oh. I might need him again, actually. I can't reach that. Okay, I'm gonna need you again, little buddy. And jump! Good job. Can I grab you again? I hate that I have to keep throwing you around like this, but this is the only way. Go, go, go. Ooh! So you about to get trapped? The kids getting petrified. Gnomes. It's weird. Oh, wait. There's some right here. Oh, look, he's helping me push. That's nice. Are you gonna follow me the whole time? Okay, he's looking up there. more paintings on the wall. What's up there? You can throw them up there? I can't throw them up there. Turn this off. I don't trust this. I hear something. Okay, so I gotta get that one out. Oh! Wait, I come in peace. Now, pick you up and throw you up there. Push. Okay. I'm so glad we got companions. Now I get you out. I'm friendly. There's more painting. The eye, and it looks like long-arm guy. I'm finally glad we got some friends. Who wears handprints? Oh, God. And they point at the door. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Are you coming down? Oh, I got up here for nothing. Now I can do it now. Come on. Woo! Okay. Here we go. We got it. Look at him just following me around. Am I the chosen one? Oh. I think I can reach that one. What was that? Do you want a hug or no? Oh, no. Never mind. You like, no hug now. Why don't you do that for me? Okay, now what? I'm gonna need y'all to come with me real quick. Oh. Controls vibrating. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Oh, okay. Something open. I don't know if they're going to go to hell. I ain't even have to tell. Door just opened for me. Oh man, is that a nuke? Noose? I said nuke. Where do these lead up to? There's more gnomes up here that can help. or they're hanging. Oh, I'm gonna say. No one knows hanging children. Oh, hold on. They got them rats. Stay down. Stay down. Deal with him again. Oh my god. Oof. I kind of see. I don't think he can see, but I think he can smell and hear. So, where do I go from here, though? Get over there. This might take a while. Okay. Do I distract them with noise? See a lever. Okay. Oh god. I think I know what I gotta do. What? Why are you in here with me? Go away! Go away! Yeah, you better run. Oh, walk. Whatever you're doing. Break it. Where am I? Okay. Whew, man. What is that? What was that? Oh, rats. Rats. He's looking up there. And I can't make that. I hear a gnome. There you are. Wait. Huh. Oh. So apparently I have to keep jumping up and down. So they are smart. Pick them up. Friend. All right, friend. I'm gonna need your help with something. Come on. We're just going circles. Okay. Never mind. Maybe he can get up there on that ladder. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna need you real quick. if you don't mind. I'm gonna have to throw you up here, I'm assuming. Okay. All right, good job. Thanks. Thanks, little gnome. Now what? Any trapped gnomes in here? Any in here? Okay, a bun. Where am I? Oh, I remember this place. We was had to sneak in here at 6 to get the lever to do something. Huh. So it hadn't been picked up yet. I don't know where that's at. There's 6! Okay. So she made it out. Are we gonna cross path? I think we're gonna cross path. Cool, if I never would have came in here, I never would have saw that. Are we gonna survive this? Whew. Woo, okay. Now, how am I gonna get back down? The hall. You know? Ouch, that hurts. I'm gonna try it out. Ah, okay. Whew, thank you, Jesus. Now what? If he's not gonna roll down the ramp and break the door, because that's what I thought I was supposed to do. But I guess not. I see a vent up here. I have to climb that. Yeah. Thanks, gnome. What's that sound? That's too high. I can't reach that. Jump down and see what happens. Wait. Ah, got him. Finally, I was over here chasing after him all day. Damn. I gotta get you out of here. I need you for something real quick. I wonder. Okay. Can I use you for the ladder? I mean, a lever? Ooh. Okay. I can reach this one. Yeah. I gotta chase you around. Get back here. I just wanna talk. Get back here. I got you. Alright, now I gotta bring you up here too. Alright. I wanna if I can use one of y'all to open up the thing to let the other one in. Maybe not. Okay, we got him. Alright, got an extra pair of hands now. Are we gonna make it? You better make it. Oh, okay, we made it. Nice. Maybe I can climb up here now. Oh. Is that a little too far? Probably. Let's try this again. Put him down. Alright, we made it. Thanks, guys. Uh-oh. That tense music came back. What the? Ooh. If we're gonna make that or not. I think we can call him back in here. Oh yeah, we can. Come on, let's go. That means you too. There's always that one kid that never listens. Whew. Alright. So now what? Do we push it? Yep. Hold on. Push this down and see what happens. Hope it doesn't run him over. Watch out below. I said watch out. Y'all just gonna sit there. Just gonna sit there and watch it coming towards him like that. Alright, we made it through. Do I go back out here with the others? Okay, there we go. I figured out how to get down. I almost did it. I almost jumped off. Yeah, that little ladder in that room right there. I'm supposed to pull the lever down. And then I think it's supposed to bring them with them. Bring this down. Let go. And hopefully all three of them come out. Yeah, okay. They did. They understood the assignment. Look at them helping. Thanks, guys, for all your help. Wish me luck. Stuck. Okay. I wonder if y'all can go and help the others. take you outside with them real quick. Okay. Oh, they're already doing it. Are they? Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm like, what the hell? Why are you moving? Alright, let's go. Let's progress. Ooh, them ankles. Ooh. You alright? Another lever. Great. Now. That's supposed to happen? Dark in here. Here, let's go. Please. Swing and jump. Good job. Oh Lord, don't tell me his hand's gonna come through here. Oh God, okay. Was it climb down? Oh God. Woo! I didn't think I was gonna make that. Break. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to use this to push the button. What the hell? You heard that? Did you hear the cabinets open? Oh, God. Out the way so I can get out of here. All right. get out of here. At least I can see a little bit. Oh God, he's flying around. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Hold on. Hurry up and move. Unless I'm supposed to plug it back into that little wall thingy. I don't know. We're gonna find out. I think he's right behind me. You hear him breathing. I ain't throwing after you like this. Stop playing game, man. Oh, thank you. Got him. Oh, there you are. We're all supposed to get on a ladder. The lever thingy. What the hell? Y'all saw that? Now, you go up. Oh, wait. Wrong direction. You go up. Couldn't y'all just come one at a time? God. Okay, come on. I'll take y'all in here. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna get this one. Oh, wake him back up. So stressful. Okay. Whew, finally. This is a lot of work. Now what? We gotta go back in here? With him? Oh god. No, I don't think we go over here. I think we go over here. Oh yeah, the lever. Maybe I can have one of them go up there. Okay. Thanks. Are you gonna let go? I don't know. Just take y'all in here with the rest. Chosen one? They sure like that fire, okay. We'll leave them alone. Something weird about their shadows. They're not shaped like gnomes. They're like children. Thank you. again. I can't. I think she knew I'm here. Oh God. Not again. I'm scared. Oh God. I think we're here. I ain't fighting her again. I'm sorry. I'm not. But I'm gonna end this episode right here, guys. Thank you all for watching. This has been just a huge... I was all over the place. Well, I'm gonna end this episode right here, guys. Thank you all for watching. This episode has just been all over the place. And I'm actually enjoying this a lot more than I thought I would. But I still like the first one a little bit better, though, if you know what I mean. But we're gonna see where this goes. We already saw the lady. I don't think we're supposed to kill the long-armed janitor guy, because I think that's what Six does. So we don't kill him. She does. So we gonna leave him alone. I'm pretty sure we're done with him for now, but we're gonna be meeting with the lady again. And I think, well, Six ends up killing her too, so we don't kill her. So do we just walk past her, like ignore her? And I don't know where the story is going. This can end anyway. I don't know, but thank you all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow all my social media links down below, and I'll see you guys next time.